Peggy 7.
Disney Epic Mickey, The Power of Two, is the opportunity to revisit a world that really touched players in a way that nothing I've ever worked on before was able to do.
The Power of Two strengthens the bond between Mickey and Oswald
through the trials and tribulations that they have to experience together. That's really what brings out the strength in this story.
The opportunity to go back there and spend some more time with those characters in that world and let players do the same was an opportunity that was just too good to pass up. One of our goals has always been to make a game that is worthy of the Disney name. We wanted this game to feel like a Disney film. Of course, Mickey has his unique ability to use paint and thinner, and that is what makes him special, what makes him unique in the world. One of the key elements of Disney Epic Mickey, The Power of Two, was always that the player is going to be able to play as Oswald. You can be playing as Mickey on your couch, and a friend, a family member can sit down right next to you, and at any point in the game, take control of Oswald and play as him.
Oswald has got a complementary and contrasting skill set with Mickey.
What we did is take advantage of something we introduced in the first game, Oswald's remote control.
With Oswald and with co-op play, it brings a whole new twist to the choices that you have in front of you.
It's exciting making this game across every platform.
This opens it up to a lot of different people on how they play and brings even their play style to their controller and to their console.
The camera in Disney Epic Mickey, The Power of Two, is dramatically enhanced. We've made hundreds and hundreds of changes. We're taking advantage of the fact that we now have full speech.
Together, we'll be heroes!
Using all of the original Disney character actors.
Duck, Quake!
High definition obviously offers a whole host of advantages.
We're able to use the power of the next-gen consoles to allow us to create more.
We created a world that was rich enough and deep enough that it's worth revisiting.
This time it's about Mickey and Oswald together through all of the story's twists and turns and mysteries.
There are plenty of stories to tell in Wasteland, plenty. We've just scratched the surface.